corner. Peters keeping it into Mayer. And now here's Jansen's and Peters, and they are going to go. Jansen's first game back off suspension. Peters' first game back off the injured list. And they drop them, and they are ready to go as they get closer and closer to center ice and size one another up. Now they do some grappling. No punches yet. Is hanging back. He's ready to let rip too. Peters got another one in there. Didn't do much damage. Tries to come over the top again. Cut the helmet this time. Jansen's trying to drag him in closer by using the sweater. Peters fires another one in that doesn't connect. And then one into the ribs. Peters trying to get rid of his elbow pad and finally does. And now he's trying to get Jansen's in closer so he can get a punch away. Jansen still has yet to lay one on Andrew Peters. And they grapple some more and they've moved all the way back into the Buffalo end. Peters and Jansen, if nothing else, are tiring one another out. Now Peters cocks the right again. Jansen's tries to punch a quick one in there. Now Jansen's does get one in. Peters hanging on, does not fire another punch. He's waiting and waiting, and I think he shook off the linesman saying, no, stay out of here. They still want to go at it, and this is going on and on and on. Cam Jansen and Andrew Peters, and now they start firing more punches, but none connecting, and now Peters gets one in, and Jansen comes right back with another right. And Jansen switching hands, trying to go to the left, and finally they get in and break him up.
Wow, how long did that last?
Well, that started inside the New Jersey blue line and ended inside the Buffalo blue line. Cam Jansen's, as Rick mentioned, returning from a three-game suspension for that
victory. And the Sabres with a pass in over the line to Zubras. Zubras looking at top. Cook is right!
Devastating wrist shot. Buffalo wins the draw up in the neutral zone, and just a quick pass to Zubras, and he rips a puck over the left shoulder, over the left glove, the goaltender Marty Brodeur, and that's one that Brodeur would like to try again. But what a shot, and that water bottle popped up about 3 inches up the top of the net, and Buffalo takes the lead 1-0, 16-30,
and he gets it out over the blue line. Set back and picked up by Green.
Green got it in over the line. Eliash, he's ready to Miller! He robs Eliash!
What a save by Ryan Miller.
Drills it across ice. Here's Prieto moving it in over the line. Hess spins around. Hess trying to feed it in front. Hess gets it behind the net. Prieto comes up with it. Prieto got it out in front. Hess's shot hit a leg. Hess reloads. Cook's shot. Score!
I would say in the last 5 minutes, the Sabres have taken over the game. And just a quick shot by Paige is deflected by Daniel Briere by Marty Brodeur. And Buffalo had been getting pressure on the New Jersey defense. They'd been turning it over. And Buffalo this time goes into the zone, gains possession. And we keep saying how Nathan Paige gets shots through to the front of the net.